Ah, a new guerrilla. Anyone can shoot a gun.
Gonna grab a right.
You called for this? Nice choice.
Gracias.
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's boys.
Those are yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it. Anymore.
Hey, you coming to Revmira?
Sí.
There's a water tower near the lab.
Check your phone for a peek. I'll be waiting up there.
So then you're gonna tell me what your big secret plan is?
Soon enough, Danny.
Reping!
Boss, you remember to hit those crop duster planes. Expensive as hell, and the army can't replace them easy. Just in case you forgot.
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s?
Coño, I'm out!
And one step closer to earning the old man's trust. Let's find some more poison.
Target. Find them. Madre.
Carlos will love to see this. Carlos, it's done.
Gracias, eres un santo.
Truck!
I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. One of them, Miguel, he's like a son to me. We'll need a prison truck to bust them out. Steal one, then meet me at the gas station near the prison. We drive in, grab our people, and leave before anyone gets smart. I'm trusting you with this, tourist. Don't fuck it up. Don't take too long with that prison truck.
Philly's going to send you a picture of the type of truck we need.
You can't send it yourself?
I would if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
En candela, this guy.
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.
What's the holdup, tourist? Check the baseball field near Verdera. They always park trucks near there.
Okay, gracias.
Hear me, Russo. Show yourself.
Need some wheels.
You called for this? Nice
job. You walk, Guapo. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Carlos, got a truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way.
Oh, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah. You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh, yeah. Sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel. And by that time, there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close. No more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
Guapo. De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Mi vino is the lifeblood of Yara.
No respect.
They don't respect you. You made a
crime to cover.
Thank you.
is your head, Danny.
Thank you.
You better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny. Carlos Montero sent me. Need to find the key. That's what you get. There's the key. Now to free Miguel.
Out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos. Found Miguel.
Good work, Boris. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Oh!
Thought you were boxing. That kind of thing.
He didn't teach me shit. I fooled him. How long you know, Carlos?
A few days.
Buena.
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.
Waiting with Carlos.
Acere. You ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
There he is, Señor Yara. Come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
Acere, you look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dick.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, tourist. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.